Welcome back to New Day Cleveland. Now, this is my kind of segment. Catch this. Did you know that your driveway is one of the biggest investments as a homeowner? Yeah, I know that. And here to tell us how we can protect that investment is Ken Wilson. He's the owner of a place called Pristine Clean. And, you know, we're talking about concrete here. I've got one of those asphalt driveways, you know, where I always have to go out and put sealant, crack filler, and all that kind of stuff. So I always want to get a concrete driveway so I never have to do anything to it.
Well, thanks for having me, by the way. It's great to be here. But regardless of you have an asphalt driveway or a concrete driveway, you've got to do something to it. That's the misconception, whether it's your roof, your siding, your deck, your patio. And right now, concrete washing and sealing season is here. You've got to do something to maintain the concrete.
So concrete, I imagine, is like a sponge. It soaks stuff up. And when that happens, you probably could have a problem.
Absolutely, yeah. So concrete is like a sponge. So when you cut it and look at it at a microscopic level, there's voids in the concrete. And when water fills concrete, what does it do when it freezes?
It expands.
Yeah, up to 9%. And so there's not enough room in concrete to be able to handle that expansion. And so what happens then and there?
It starts to crack.
Yeah, cracking, chipping, pitting. And so you've got to maintain your concrete to mitigate against those types of things.
How do you know when it's time to take care of your concrete like this? Like say I have a brand new driveway, it's 2 years old. When should I do something with it?
Well, 2 years is when you should start actually actively pressure washing the driveway. A lot of people don't realize that new concrete, you can't pressure wash it. And so people go out there and start buzzing around with their pressure washer, and they can actually ruin the concrete. So about 2 years, then you can start pressure washing it with, you know, nice walk behind commercial grade equipment like we have at Pristine Clean. And then, yeah, like you see on the video, that walk behind unit is a commercial grade unit. It's effectively going to clean the concrete, get deep into the pores of the concrete.
So it's not polishing it, it's really just getting the dirt out of it, huh?
Yeah, those bristles are not brushes. It's a containment bristle that's on the outside to keep that water contained. But really inside, there's spinning pressure washing nozzles that are cleaning the driveway deep down into the pores of the concrete.
So I imagine even if you just had dirt or moss growing on it, no relative of mine, but it would keep the water in there a little bit and make the problem even worse.
No, it dries really quickly. And then what we do after we wash it, and effectively, because again, if you just wash it with your own little pressure washer, you're not going to get deep into the concrete, into the substrate. So you got to use a really good walk behind surface cleaner that's going to clean it deeply, and then you're able to seal it with that siloxane silane sealant. But if you don't effectively get that out, then the sealant doesn't really work.
So what's the sealant doing right there?
So this is a driveway that we had already sealed with a siloxane. You see me kind of nosing around with my finger. That's what you should see. The water should bead up. It shouldn't be able to penetrate the concrete as easily.
What about people that have cracked driveways out there right now? So can you still come out and help them?
Yeah, I mean, there's different types of companies that you can employ to come out and do cracks. We don't fix the cracks. You really should have already thought ahead and got your driveway protected so you can avoid that. But there are good companies out there that can help you with that.
So if you've got a newer home out there and you've got a concrete driveway, which is a big investment, I mean, you could spend 10 grand on a driveway.
Usually over $10,000. It's one of the biggest investments for a homeowner.
So this is like a minor investment then to make sure that it stays nice.
Yeah, every 2 years, have your driveway washed professionally, have it sealed with a silane, siloxane type of sealer. And that's the thing is, a lot of these sealers that people go and get at, you know, different service stores, they might not be getting the right sealer. There's oil-based membrane sealers. We recommend a siloxane silane sealer.
And one quick second, what's the best time of year to do it?
Right now.
Right now.
Yeah, don't wait until the winter comes. Right now is the best time to get it done.
Pristine Clean. Check it out.